going around and healing people. And so David and I were walking together. There was this old lady that passed us, and she was limping pretty badly with a cane. And we asked to pray with her. And the first time she said no, but we were telling her we were going around praying for people and they were getting healed. And so then she said, all right. So we prayed for her and she was instantly healed. And she barely could speak any English, but she was like, no pain, no pain. And she was going around.